Mika.
What's going on YouTube? It's Chris from CBTV.
It's your boy Corey from CBTV.
It's your boy Puta Man from the group CBTV.
From the group.
But yes sir, we are here on some Jungkook called Seven. And he has a crazy surprise feature that I didn't expect. Lotto, one of the, to me, the best female rapper out. I think she's the best female rapper.
She up there, she might be.
Yeah.
Yeah, did she win like best artist or something like that?
Yeah, best. Yeah. And it makes sense because she's been going. She's been cooking. I ain't gonna lie to you. Mm-hmm. I really don't know another female rapper that's as good as her right now, currently. She can rap. She got the look. She got everything. She got the sound. She just got the sweat. She got everything. And you got Jungkook, one of the most talented.
Yeah.
One of the most talented in BT. He pretty much can do everything.
Yep. He's him.
Yeah. So this is gonna be a great song, bro. You think? I'm probably gonna be good already.
Yeah, man. What you think about Buddha?
Plug is gonna be pretty good, man. You know, you already know when it comes to the.
With that being said, you know what I'm saying? Let's get into it.
Big hit music. I like how that BTM, they always have good features for big artists.
Yeah, they do, bro, every time.
Like, yep. We just had J. Cole.
That was a smash. That was
I still got them in the rotation.
Yeah, that was a banger, I ain't gonna lie.
That was hard.
It was a great song.
All they need is one from Lil Wayne, you know what I'm saying? We in there for sure.
He'll do it, yeah. Too.
Oh, you know what I feel like they haven't done? Why they haven't had The Weeknd yet?
They haven't?
Wait, did it? Let me know down in the comments. Did they have a song with The Weeknd?
I would assume, bro, they would have one with The Weeknd.
Yeah, if so, put it down, and I promise we're gonna react to it. Cause I feel like, yeah, I'm surprised they haven't made a song together.
Yeah.
If they haven't, I mean, they probably did. I don't know. You got that voice, man. Bro, hey, I ain't gonna lie, this might be one of the best songs I've ever heard off the rip. Already, bro, we 42 seconds in.
Listen, we 42 seconds in. I just, listen to me right now, music to me has been in a slump. And when I tell you it's been in a slump, I want that good feeling music to maybe where, you know what I'm saying?
No, it's crazy. He's not lying.
He got a point.
He's really not lying, bro. He's spinning right now.
Music has been slump. It's like a good, happy music like you want to hear.
Yeah, yep. He's not lying.
You got a point. Oh, now I knew it. She's gonna break over here. It's always. Oh, wait, what? He's stopping it? He upset. Yeah, every man's here. Yeah, nah, you right.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie. It's a banger.
You're right.
Banger.
Kinda, I'll be loving you 7 days a week.
That's a banger. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah, this is gonna be on the radio. I think this is definitely gonna be on the radio a lot.
I think so too.
I'm kind of excited. I'm outside for Lotto Boy. I mean, Lotto verse now. I'm excited. Probably had every music video so different from each other.
Every single just, one, bro.
It always got a theme. It's dope.
Yeah.
It just kind of reminded me low key of Michael Jackson a little bit. Like, in terms of, like, you know, every music video is always going to be something real good to watch.
And it's always like a story and something behind, like, the secret meaning and whatnot.
Mm-hmm.
Every time. Me and you give me life, and that's why night after night I'll be loving you right.
Oh,
That's MJ. He's following. He's, you know, yeah, he's trying to do his little
dance, falling behind.
Take your phone and put it in the camera roll. Little clothes at the door. Okay. Which way for? Better come and hit your goal. Going to the sun up, we ain't getting no sleep. 7 days a week, 7 different sheets, 7 different angles. I could be your fantasy. Open up, say, ah. Come here, baby, let me swallow your pride. What you want, I can match your vibe. Hit me up and I'ma cha-cha slide. Mm. You make Mondays feel like this. I make him never think about cheating. Got you skipping work and me. Fuck it, let's sleep in. Yes, Monday. She slid. I mean, you know what I'm saying? That's what she does. Yeah, she slid.
Up her alley, yeah.
Right.
Oh, that's funny. Hold on. He woke up from
He woke right
and
up.
Even the girl is even tired. He's like, oh, not him. He back now again. I thought I was done with him.
Bro,
forever.
He woke right up.
Bro, I'm sleeping 7 days a week. And I... Look at her face. Watch, look.
Bro, come on, nah, bro. That is funny, she, bro.
Nah.
Nah, that's crazy. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, 7 days a week. Every hour, every minute, every second, no matter if the night. I'll be loving you right 7 days a week. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. It's hard though.
Monday, Tuesday, it just shows that, you know, love can be unconditional.
Yeah, facts, bro. Mm-hmm.
People could be, you know, and I don't think it's obsession. It's more of people just love you. You know?
Yeah.
As long as you find that right person, they're going to be the one that's going to be stuck to your hip.
7 days a week.
Exactly. Did we finally get a kiss?
Right.
Because come on, all that work he did. Yes!
Yes, sir.
See, now that's tough. That's tough. Yes, sir.
That boy did it.
That's how he got the girl at the end after all that.
Yeah, he went through, that boy went through trials and tribulations and got her.
And he died and came back. For her love.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
You know how real you got to be to die and come back for your love?
That boy did it.
Just know I'll do that for my girl. You know, my girl is my everything, you know?
That's beautiful, man. That's beautiful. Keep it up, too.
Oh, yeah.
They're going to get married, too. We're going to have a wedding vlog one day with this guy. Like, that's beautiful, though. It kind of made me miss relationships, you know? Maybe I should get into one. Y'all want one? Y'all want a relationship? Or you have one? Let me know if y'all have a relationship and how long y'all been together. Because relationships are beautiful. It's a beautiful thing.
They are a very beautiful thing, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. I've been in and out of therapy and BetterHelp for a few years now, and it's me.
Really? Anyway, that is the video, you know what I'm saying? So what y'all think about it?
You know what I think about it.
Yeah. It was a relief.
Actually, a
relief
for sure.
Yeah. I love how positive it was, and that music was just beautiful, man. He tried his heart. He put his love all to it, and then he finally got at the end. She gave in. And he was like, you know what? He the one.
Yeah.
She realized it, and then it was beautiful. Yeah. And Lotto, of course, you know, she slid.
Did her thing, yo. So yeah, man, that is the video. Make sure to leave a like. Make sure to comment. Make sure to keep on subscribing. I'm going to 20K gets there as fast as possible. We would really appreciate it. You know what I'm saying? Comment below what y'all think about the video, what y'all favorite part of the video, all that. And yeah, man, without further ado, we out.